Hey guys, it's Musical Used You today, and I'm back with another video. Now, today's video, we're going to react to Sum 41's song called Some Say. Now, I'm very excited because I absolutely love this band. This band is amazing, and they're a very old school band. They were around the early 2000s, and my favorite genre of music is early 2000s music, and their music just personifies that to the highest degree. And I just love that music. Old school music in general, like early 2000s, late 90s music is my type of music, whether it's rap, R&B, or, rock, mainly rock. I love pop punk. I love, alternative, hardcore, any type of rock song that came from, like, the early 2000s that has that early 2000s feel. And you know what I mean, that you see, like, in video games or in old school movies. Those are the type of music I love. And I love listening to Sum 41. You know, these type of music I would hear in the game Burnout or the WWE games, and I would see in a lot of TV shows. I heard like Sum 41 from Malcolm in the Middle. I absolutely love Malcolm in the Middle. It's my favorite TV sitcom of all time. It's just the GOAT. And they had two of Sum 41 songs in there, and those were amazing. You know, because I'm in too deep and I try to keep. That song is amazing. I love that song. I'm forgetting what the other one was. But there was another one too. They would play a couple of Sum 41 songs, and I love this band. I'm just a big fan. I've listened to a ton of their music, but I just haven't been able to have any chance to react to their music on this channel. Luckily, I found a song that I haven't listened to before, so I get to react to it with you guys, and I'm just really excited. So yeah, let's get into it. Some say we're never meant to grow up. I'm sure they never knew enough. The pressures won't go away, it's too late. Find out we're different somehow. It's too late to even have faith. Don't think things will ever change. You must be dreaming. Think before you make up your mind. You don't seem to realize I can do this on my own. And if I Okay, I don't know what the song is about in per se. It's just talking about, I don't know, I can't really say. It's just talking about life and, you know, people doubting you, I guess. But I like the song. Like I said, I love early 2000 songs, and this might not be like a really, really early 2000 song, but the style and the feeling of it is, and that's why I love this band, because they kept to their old style, and it just, because, you know, I know time changes and music changes, but I just love the old style, and that's just my favorite type of music. So when I hear it again, even in modern, especially in modern day, I really love it. And if I was ever a rock star, I would make, you know, early 2000s type of rock music. That's the type of music that I would go into in the lane I would go into, because it's just so nostalgic, so fun, and so enjoyful. Also, the music video is quite wild with the whole, you know, I don't know what's going on. There's stuff going in reverse. There's a bunch of people in like a studio area. He's dressed up as a girl at one point. It's weird. They're having different dress ups. I don't know what's happening, but I think it's just fun and enjoyable. And this is why I love Sum 41. They're just a classic band. And this style of music is my favorite. I know people love, like, because the different type of rock fans, they're ones either that love, like, the 70s or the 80s or sometimes even the 90s. But for me personally, the early 2000s and a bit of the late 90s music, that's my shit. That's 100% of my stuff. That's my style of music. So I love to listen to songs, old school ones. And I like the newer style songs too. They're so good. But this just has more of a connection to me due to the nostalgia of it. And every time I hear it, I just wish that there was more bands that made music like this. And like I said, if I was ever a rock star, I would definitely make this type of music because it's just in my lane. I just enjoy it. But yeah, modern day music is still pretty good, but this just will always have have a place in my heart for me. So yeah, let's get back into it. Somehow it's different every day. In some ways it never fades away. So that was Sum Saved by Sum 41. I really like that song. It was fun and enjoyable. I still don't know the meaning behind the song itself, and the music video was kind of wild, but I just like listening to music. I was just jamming out to it. It was kind of giving me like summer vibes. Like when I would go to school, like, you know, middle school and elementary school, and summer vacation will come in and we just go to the pool and play like sports and stuff like that. It just reminds me of that and it gives me a good nostalgic feeling. And I just love this band. I can't wait to listen to more of their music because they're just so fun, you know. You know, some bands they're more like in-depth and thinking and stuff, and that's nice, but then there's some bands that are just fun, and they do have in-depth songs. Like, they sing about society and, you know, the horrors of it and, you know, the problems throughout society. So it's not just all, like, you know, just fun songs. There are songs that are very introspective and more sadder songs, but it still has that early 2000s feeling, which I just really love. And like I said, I can't wait to react to more of their music on this channel because I'm just a big fan of them. A lot of people like Blink 182. Personally, I never liked Blink 182. I always like Sum 41 more than them. I think they're a significantly better band. They're just really great bands. So yeah, I hope you guys have a good day and stay tuned for next time.